aggression, want to win, hostile, very hard worker.
Tonia is the fiercest competitor, I think, one of the fiercest competitors I've ever met. She's always been super competitive. She was, you know, I've known her now for a long time, and you know, good friends with her, and actually a funny story. She's so competitive that I once saw her get into an argument with her now husband Nick at a staff faculty kickball game over a bad pitch that he gave her. That's just the kind of person she is. She's super competitive in all aspects.
Tonia was just a leader. She was stubborn and she's a leader, and I watched her grow through that time and learn some humility. And as a college kid, she was someone that knew she didn't have all the answers, and she asked for help navigating some of the challenges of being a young leader and respected on a team. She always came and asked for advice, but she was a leader and stubborn at the same time.
She worked so hard. She was a captain. She was well respected by every teammate. And you know, and that's very important. And not only was she respected and did the job, she performed. Her stats prove it. If you looked at her stats for soccer, and if you looked at her stats for basketball, she deserved it on that, and she deserved it on her being a student and a citizen.
You know, it's very tough to be a dual sport athlete. To be able to do soccer and basketball is definitely one of the toughest ones to be a dual sport athlete. But Tonia, you know, never showed fatigue. She, you know, worked hard and put everything into both teams. You know, she cared about her teammates on both teams. She was a great student, which showed by her going on to graduate school here at Stevenson. Just a leader.
She always pushed for everything she had. She worked hard for everything she had. It wasn't like everything came naturally to her. So people watched her work through all of her challenges and then have some success. She's also been deeply committed to the university since her graduation. And she's been one of the biggest advocates for the value of that college.